Spoonful of Sugar 2022. I'm about to use bad language. If you don't like swearing, click off. This was fucked completely up. And I mean fucked completely up. This freaked my shit out. Halfway through, I'm like, it's a five. It's okay, it's a five. 3/4 of the way through, I'm like, this is really starting to freak me out. Maybe a seven. At the end, it's completely destroyed me. I mean, it's freaked me right out. And I'm like, I didn't see any of this shit coming. And wow, there's a lot of trigger warnings in here. There's heavy drug use. There's violent sex. There's all kinds of inappropriate power exchange. It's just really messed up. Yep, that's the third movie tonight that I'm going to rate a 9. But this is one messed up movie. If you want to see something completely weird, whack, and strange, vicious, violent, and sexy, that's probably this movie. Man, yeah, that was good.